It's Friday, and it's time for the Rhody Roundup, where we're talking about the hot topics that have been making headlines this week. And let me tell you, we have assembled quite the crew this morning. This morning, we're joined by Rhode Show Executive Producer Ashley Erling, comedian and former Rhode Show co-host Ben Hague, and former American Idol contestant Erika Van Pelt. Thank you guys for coming here.
Thanks for having us, Will.
First time. No, we really want to thank you for coming. You have no idea. All right. First up, anything you need to plug? You're up.
BenHague.com. Everybody, whenever I come home to Rhode Island, asks me when my shows are. Everything is on BenHague.com.
Got it. Next.
My album's going to be out this summer, so check that out, ericavanpelt.com. And then our fundraiser, April 5th, that Ben and I are both a part of.
Very nice. All right, let's get down to business, something that the guy in the middle here will know a lot about. Comedians, Jimmy Fallon, might be taking over the Tonight Show for Jay Leno. Your thoughts?
My thoughts are, thank goodness they gave Jimmy Fallon time to develop his show. Mm-hmm. I don't know if anybody started watching his show from the beginning. It was, I hate to use the word painful, but it was tough. It took time to, like any show, took time to kind of work out the kinks. Now he has completely hit his stride, and I personally think it's the funniest late night talk show on television. I think he's going to get in the younger audience if that's what NBC wants. I don't think NBC knows what they want. Mm-hmm. I don't think they have... They're jumbled. I mean, they tried to do it with Conan. They didn't give Conan time to work out the kinks. Jimmy Fallon has absolutely hit his stride. He is talented. He's funny. Celebrities like him, so he's going to get all the top guests. I think he'll be a great fill-in.
And you know, as a comedian...
And you just asked me about this backstage 2 seconds ago, so this is off the cuff.
No, but I mean, you know, as a comedian, how important it is for all of these guys. For some reason, the Tonight Show is the golden ring.
Exactly.
Everybody wants it.
It's the golden ticket. They didn't give Conan, I think, long enough. I think he would have hit his stride.
Right.
And even if Fallon goes into that spot and it's maybe the ratings aren't where they're supposed to be right off the bat, this is something you got to give them. You got to give them time, because Fallon's show, like I just said, mm-hmm. wasn't that great off the beginning, and now it's, I think, the best talk show on TV.
That was the most serious I've ever seen you.
Me
besides
too.
Craig Ferguson, by the way. Besides Craig Ferguson, who gave me my big break.
I'm
actually quite impressed that all that came out. Very well spoken. All right, next up, this may be something I'm sure we all know about. Tiger Woods has gone public with his relationship with Lindsey Vonn. Golfer star said he did it to calm the stalkerazzi, as he calls them. If you're Lindsey, are you dating Tiger Woods?
You're
really
an idiot.
Right.
Come on. Come on.
Yes.
Are you serious? Like, after all of that.
Somebody's gonna fall in love with him again, right?
I guess.
$1 billion.
I can't really imagine.
We're ready to fall in love with him if somebody else does.
You guys can date him. He's all yours. That is, like, damaged goods to me. Like,
yeah.
Deal breaker, not happening.
Do you
Sorry.
Guys agree that's the best way to come out, though, via the Facebook Walmart photo shoot?
I mean, I guess that's what you have to do.
I mean, I understand why they would have done it, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, what did they say? They wanted to devalue the paparazzi shots, right? So I guess that kind of makes sense.
I guess that actually does kind of make sense.
Right? If you're going to do it. Yeah.
You're right. It was, like, the photo and everything that went with it.
Yeah, it was very, school photo.
Yeah,
I was waiting
was.
For the laser background.
Yeah. But if you're her, I mean, if you're her, she obviously doesn't need the money. She has money. The girl has money. She's done a lot of great things. Is he the guy you pick?
It must be love. Must be love.
It's got to be
some crazy things. Yeah, I don't know if he'd be my first pick. But,
right.
You'd like to think, I mean, what happened was awful, but it's been a couple years. You like to think maybe they have a connection, and you never know.
All right, next up, Real Housewives star Carolyn Manzo raised eyebrows by telling In Touch magazine that if her husband cheated on her, she would forgive him. Your thoughts?
See how it all comes together.
It is.
Will brings it all together.
Ooh, it's
heavy.
All right here on this pink paper, kids.
Heavy stuff.
Again, I'm feeling maybe I don't know, but really?
No.
I just can't see forgiving somebody. Maybe eventually, I guess, but... My immediate reaction to cheating is throw up and then never talk to you again. Like, I can't imagine,
like,
I just can't imagine being like, you know, let's talk about it. Like,
no.
Maybe we're going to be all right here.
We're not talking about this.
I hate to use the word acceptable, but it seems like it's almost in our society, like, It happens so often. It's like, meh.
Right.
Yeah, nobody ever
it's
seems
awful.
Surprised anymore. They're like, oh, yeah, I saw it coming.
Yeah, you think, when a couple stays together, people are almost shocked nowadays.
True. That's,
you
true.
Know? That's true. That's
yeah.
true.
I mean, I don't know. You think trust is supposed to be the biggest thing in a relationship, right? If somebody cheats, that's gone. It's gone forever.
Absolutely.
You know, you can nurture it a little bit, but like, it's never really going to come
back. Once it's over,
it's over. Yeah, it's done.
All right, guys, thanks so much for coming in. Good luck. Glad everybody came in. Thanks, Glad everybody made it, because it was a story. Let me tell you, we could go on for about an hour and a half about the story.
Behind the scenes.
There's a yes, lot of extra coming.
Behind the scenes.
All right, if you guys want to learn more about these stories we just discussed, you can head over to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.